Good morning, everybody. It's the realest pizza eater, Hasan here. Hope you're all having a great day. Thank you to everybody who's been showing support for my videos lately. You guys are the best. If you haven't seen the diss track I dropped, please go show that some love. Definitely gonna be doing more of those videos from now on, for sure. For the next 7 days, I'm gonna be deleting and removing all social media platforms from my mobile devices, from my computer, from my MacBook, from everything in my life. Let me explain. So a couple weeks ago, I saw a video by Casey Neistat where he talks about his experiences with social media and why he decided to get rid of it. After watching that video, I began to sort of see whether or not I'm actually addicted, because to be honest, I think a lot of us are. But in the past 7 days, I've spent more than 12 hours on my phone just browsing social media.
What the fuck?
That's not even including the amount of time I spend on my laptop and my computer, both on YouTube and Twitter, which I already know is a large amount of time. I've seen a ton of YouTubers make videos about this, and I thought that it would probably be a good idea for me. I can already tell it's probably gonna suck because, you know, I spend a lot of time on YouTube primarily. I watch a shit ton of YouTube videos, like literally a shit ton. But yeah, so the challenge begins now. Okay, so I got it all in a folder right here. All right, goodbye Discord. YouTube Studio, okay, bye. Reddit, oh shit, okay. Messenger, yeah, all right. Snapchat, fuck, okay. Sorry Streaks, I'm gonna have to end those. I loved you, Twitter. I so loved you. All right, I gotta go to school now, but I'm gonna keep you guys updated as to how I'm doing and what I'm doing over the next 7 days. So, peace out, dudes. Cracking, everybody, it's your favorite pizza eater. Wait a second, I already did the intro. What's popping, everybody? As you can see, I'm blind now. I don't have my goggles on. If you hear my family in the background, they're probably just eating dinner. Fat rip. Anyways, I've completed my social media challenge. I fucking did it, everybody. I did it. I did a week without social media. I feel like a G. Yes, I re-downloaded all the apps. Yes, I have gone back to my old habits. Did I learn anything? Absolutely not. Okay, no, but seriously, it's been a week now and I have completed the challenge. A couple major things that I learned throughout this experience was I'm fucking bored. Legit, the first like 5 hours, I had no idea what to do with myself. Plus, I started on a Monday, the most boring day of the week where literally nothing happens in my life. And I sit here in my room, try to fill those hours with productivity and like doing different things with my time, playing video games, you know, very productive things. I read a book. It was a great book, 5 out of 5 stars. I really loved the pictures. I actually did a little bit of investing and now I own half of Amazon. I started running and I stopped running like 5 days later. Something serious that happened though, I actually felt kind of alone in a way. The only people I would talk to was whoever I was texting at the time. Whenever I would see people at school, it was a great surprise because I hadn't heard from them in days, when I usually hear from them or see them on Snapchat or Instagram or something. I can honestly say without a doubt that Twitter and Instagram were not really that much missed. I mean, I guess they were, but I tend to read a lot of bullshit on Twitter. I found that out of all of these apps that I quit, I missed YouTube the most. Like seriously, I missed YouTube so bad that I kind of just wanted to quit the challenge and just watch YouTube for hours. Like I just missed it so, I don't know how I did it because I really wanted to watch a bunch of YouTube videos. But all jokes aside and everything, I really feel that it was a good thing to do because I knew what I wanted in my life versus what I didn't want in my life as far as my digital life is concerned with my phone in my pocket all day. I didn't re-download all the apps. I kind of just, it's still hashtag fuck Facebook. Big sorry to Mark Zuckerberg. I'm sorry that I'm not becoming your robot. Don't DM me anymore. Please leave me alone. Yeah, social media, not the best. It's kind of useful. If used right, it can make you a happier person. Did I feel happier? I guess. Something that did make me happy was not having a bunch of bullshit on my feed. That was pretty cool. I liked that. That's about it for this video. So thank you for making it to the end of it. New video dropping pretty soon. All of my social media is linked in the description below. Yeah, I'm on MySpace. What's up? I'm on that Pinterest shit every day. I be making cakes. What's up, dog? Seriously, though, thank you for making it to the end of this video. Please be sure to drop a like if you did enjoy. Comment anything. I'm going to read and reply to all the comments. And hit that bell icon so you get a notification when my next video goes up. Music by my boy Alex. Please go follow him. Links in the description along with everything else. It's been your favorite pizza eater, Hasan here. Have a great day. Peace out, dudes.